Hey guys, so I know I said bye in that video, but I completely forgot about the accessories and two shirts, so I'm just gonna add it on, and yeah. So first I got this white one, it's High Low from JCPenney, it's really loose and it's actually kind of see-through, it's just cream, and I got it in a small by Arizona, and I got the same shirt in a gray and an extra small. So yeah, and they fit like really different because of size. And I went to a few stores for some jewelry. So first one I went to Bath and Body Works and I got five hand sanitizers. I got Simply Citrus, one vanilla sugar too, but those are on the bag. So yeah. This is passion fruit. I love watermelon and, cherry, and I love watermelon and basil, so that's it for my favorites. And I went to Charlotte Russe, I got two jewelry pieces. First I got this ring, it's a butterfly, and I just really like it, I don't know, it has a lot of rhinestones on it, and I got these earrings. They're like a gunmetal color, and it's pink, purple, and blue color. And the earrings and the ring are both $1.99 because they were on sale. So, yeah. And then I went to what? Here. And I got this, and they were on sale too. It was buy one, get one for a penny. And then all their stuff was also on sale, so this was $4.99. And it was a long silver necklace with a bunch of hearts and a chain tassel on it. So yeah, that was originally $8.50 though. And I got this black necklace with gold beads on it, and it's like layered at the bottom for a penny. And originally this was $9.50, and this was on sale for $4.99 as well. And last I went to Claire's. So yeah, this is kind of a lot of stuff. So. I think it's like seven. So first I got this necklace, and it's long, and it broke, like it was broken in the store, but I still got it because I have the ring to match it, and it's just a mirror. I really liked it, and I know how to fix it, so I'm just kind of fixing it, so. Yeah. Then I'm sticking stuff behind the camera. And I got these earrings, they're just silver hoops with this like black feathering stuff on it. And oh, sorry, I didn't say first. I got these all for $1. So, all the stuff I'm pulling out. So, yeah. And I got this gold bracelet. And I just like this style. That's why I got it. And it's a simple bracelet. Oh, actually, this I didn't get for $1. I got this for $2.45. And this, they were on the 10 for 10, that's why I got a lot of this stuff for $1. And it's just this elephant, and I like it. I like the details on it. Especially, like, the legs. I think those are so cute. I don't know. Oh, okay. So, yeah. And I was trying not to get any earrings, but I did get some because I'm weak at that. But, yeah. And I got this heart ring just to match, like, my shoes that I got. These bracelets with charms on it, but I'm going to take the charms off because I don't even know what these charms mean, but I am going to keep this one because I like hearts, though. So, yeah, and I probably won't ever wear these all together, like, with the red and stuff, but we'll see. Okay, this is, like, tangled on the earring. Well, now you're saying two things at once. Well, I'm going to show you the earrings first, okay. So I got these butterfly earrings, and they're like disconnected right there, and that's how they're like made, and they're just black detailing on them, and I think they're just pretty. They're just these Hawaiian like earrings, simple with like little colorful things at the bottom. I might take these off because I just want some really thin earrings, like hoops. And lastly, of this haul, for real this time. Tangleness. Okay. These leopard earrings with pink chain. I'm not even sure if I'm going to wear these, because these are, like, nuts, but I don't know. If I do wear them, I'm going to have to, like, tone them down a bunch. So, yeah, that is my haul, officially this time. Yeah. And instead of doing a vlog video today, I'm doing this, so I'll put, like, I might put the vlog at the end of this. Yeah. So, bye, everyone. Hope you have a good day.